Here we're trying to find volume of a cylinder. I have two cylinders, one kind of laying on its side, the other one upright. Volume is pi radius squared times the height. Radius is going to be 9, and the height, 11. Pi, 9 squared times 11. Just put it in the calculator, 2,799.159 cubic feet.